also known as the mega-tooth shark, was a species of shark that lived during the Cenozoic era, which is a geological era that lasted from about 66 million years ago to the present. The Cenozoic era is divided into three periods, the Paleogene, the Neogene and the Quaternary. The Megalodon existed in the Neogene period, which lasted from about 23 million years ago to 2.6 million years ago. This period is further divided into the Miocene, Pliocene, and Pleistocene epochs. The Megalodon lived in the late Miocene and Pliocene epochs, which lasted from about 11.6 million years ago to 2.6 million years ago. This means that the Megalodon lived for approximately 20 million years. Megalodon's fossils have been found all over the world, including North America, Europe, Africa, and South America. This suggests that it was a widespread species that lived in different regions and habitats. However, it is important to note that much of the information we know about the Megalodon is based on fossils, which are incomplete and can be difficult to interpret. Additionally, some of the information about Megalodon is considered a pseudoscience, and should be taken with a grain of salt. The Megalodon, which means big tooth in Greek, is known for its massive jaws and large teeth. The teeth of the Megalodon were some of the largest of any shark species that has ever existed, measuring up to 7 inches in length. This is significantly larger than the teeth of the largest shark species alive today, the great white shark, which typically have teeth that measure between 1.5 inches and 2.5 inches in length. These large teeth were an essential adaptation for the Megalodon, as they were used to capture and consume large prey such as whales and dolphins. The teeth were sharp and serrated, which helped to cut through the flesh of its prey. The large size of the teeth also allowed the Megalodon to exert a powerful bite force, estimated to be around 18.2 to 23.6 tons, making it one of the strongest bite forces of any animal that has ever existed. The Megalodon's large teeth and jaws were also key in its role as an apex predator. It was able to overpower other marine animals and dominate the food chain. The teeth of the Megalodon have been found in many locations around the world, and are one of the most commonly found fossils of the species. They are valuable not only for their scientific importance, but also for their aesthetic value. It's important to note that much of the information we know about the Megalodon's teeth is based on fossils, which are incomplete and can be difficult to interpret. Also, some of the information about Megalodon teeth size is considered a pseudoscience, and should be taken with a grain of salt. The Megalodon was one of the largest animals to ever exist on Earth, with estimates of its size ranging from 50 to 60 feet in length, and weighing over 100 tons. This makes it not only the largest shark to ever exist, but also the largest predatory fish to ever exist. To put this into perspective, the largest shark species alive today, the great white shark, can grow up to 20 feet in length and weigh just over 2 tons. The Megalodon was therefore significantly larger than any shark species alive today. The Megalodon's large size was an adaptation that enabled it to hunt and consume large prey such as whales and dolphins. Its massive body and powerful jaws and teeth would have made it a formidable predator, able to overpower other marine animals and dominate the food chain. The Megalodon's large size also meant that it required a significant amount of food to sustain itself. It is estimated that the Megalodon would have needed to consume several tons of food per day to meet its energy requirements. This would have required it to spend a significant amount of time hunting and foraging for food. The Megalodon's large size also meant that it would have had few natural predators, as it would have been too large and powerful for most animals to successfully attack and kill. This would have allowed the Megalodon to exist as a top predator in its ecosystem with little competition. The Megalodon, also known as the mega-tooth shark, is widely considered to be the largest shark species to have ever existed, estimated to be up to 60 feet in length and weighing over 100 tons. This makes it 3 times larger than the great white shark, the largest predatory shark alive today. The great white shark can grow up to 20 feet in length and weigh just over 2 tons. The Megalodon was an apex predator, which means that it was at the top of the food chain, hunting and consuming other animals. The Megalodon's large size, powerful jaws, and sharp teeth would have made it a formidable predator, capable of overpowering and consuming large marine mammals such as whales and dolphins. The Megalodon's teeth and jaw fossils found by scientists are evidence of its predatory behavior. The teeth were large and serrated, with a sharp cutting edge, which would have been ideal for slicing through the flesh of its prey. The Megalodon's bite force was also estimated to be around 18.2 to 23.6 tons, making it one of the strongest bite forces of any animal that has ever existed. This would have allowed it to easily crush the bones of its prey and consume large amounts of meat. Megalodon's teeth had serrated edges that were ideal for cutting through the flesh of its prey. The serrations on the teeth were similar to those found on a saw and would have enabled the megalodon to effectively cut through the flesh and blubber of its prey. This would have been particularly useful for hunting large marine mammals such as whales and dolphins, which have thick skin and blubber layers. The serrated edges of the megalodon's teeth would have also helped to hold onto its prey, once it had bitten into it. This would have prevented the prey from escaping and allowed the megalodon to consume it more efficiently. The serrations on the teeth would have also helped the megalodon to bite through the bones of its prey, enabling it to consume more of the animal. Thanks for watching.